guys are so funny. You just stopped on the note. That's perfect timing. Thank you for that. Thank you for coming to Rockwood. How are you guys? You look amazing. Really. No, seriously. I'm not just saying that. I want to thank Steven for sound already. I want to thank the Rockwood for having me. We're going to have a fun night tonight. I got some new stuff for you. Hopefully you're up for that. And we're going to start with this one. This one's called Practice Makes Perfect.
Broke up again. She called me a drunk and called me a liar. Late to rehearsal and I got fired. Took a swig and said, die then. So I drank first and I rehearsed. Cause practice makes perfect. Gonna get this one right. No, not tonight. I'm gonna drink first, cause it can't get worse. Dump my heartache and my sorrow, catching tears in this bottle. I hope my genie can swim. Beyonce called to say she's sorry. I wanna try and I got quiet. Press the hold to take it all in. So I drank first. And I rehearse, cause practice makes perfect. Wanna get this one right, no, not tonight. I'm putting me first, cause it just got worse. You can drink yourself to death, work your fingers to the bone, love another and not yourself. Everything that you own, put your life just on hold. You can rise up from your hell and think first and rehearse. Cause practice makes perfect. Gonna get this one right. Oh, every time I'm putting me first, gonna break this curse. I'm putting me first till I break this curse. I'm putting me first.
Thank you so much, guys. Super excited to have you here. I have lots of things on the set that will probably change as we go along, but we'll see how we go. I know some people have some requests. I don't know if that's gonna, we'll see how it rolls today. This one's called Polar to Sunshine.
Poor Mr. Sunshine, ain't no one heard your cries. The fire on the inside. You disappear when I needed you. Without no one that I trusted you. And now you're gone and this is through. Ooh, thought we were happy. I knew we were fine. No more shadows to hide in. No more light in your eyes. And the darkness became us. I miss you, my sunshine.
Every day you're rising for. Forget that day that I come for. The sky,
called River, and you probably, some of you might have heard it, some of you maybe not, so you're going to sing it with me. So it's pretty simple. There's not words, right? So how can you screw that up? Right? Okay. All right. Here we go. I'll start, and then you'll do it after me. So here we go. Ooh, try to cook something up and think about what it's going to happen. And sometimes I'm not even sure if I should just work that song anymore because it's like, I'm not feeling it. And so a lot of times you're a part of the process. So I really, that's what it's about tonight for me. And sometimes you can't hear it all the time when it's a full band. And I'm not really sure where these songs will end up going if there are band songs or moving on to the next thing. So, but this one is an oldie but a goodie. And it's I thought tonight it might be cold and it would be worth singing because it's called I Can't Wait and it's about summer and family reunions. So if you guys have crazy ass families like myself, this is gonna speak to you. Here we go. Cookouts with the family, bocce, croquet, Bloody Marys, break out the poker chips, horseshoes in the pit, karaoke, everyone plays, laughter in the sun, sunblock by the ton, Coca-Cola, margaritas. I can't wait till summertime when the days are long and the sun just shines. In the middle of the night, Grandpa on the golf course, Grandma in a screen porch, trading stories, giggling away, Mama in her big hats, mosquitoes and those damn gnats, window fans and fireflies, baseball games and bonfires, street fairs and farmers markets, Cape Cod and Hampton's Track, Guns N' Roses, Billy Joe, summer's coming, let's rock and roll it. I can't wait till summertime, there's a days along and the sun just shines. Harley's on the open road and the thunderstorms in the middle of the night. Dancing in the summer rain. good time. Now you. Wish that for everybody, because I just had such a great upbringing with lots of aunts and uncles. My mom came from a family of 10 children. Sorry, Grandma. They sat down and figured that out one time, and she was pregnant for 8 years. Yeah. Give that up to Grandma. Yeah. Speaking of Grandma, I called her Grammy. She inspired me to go to the Grammys. No, that was no segue at all, but... but hell, it worked. So my point is, I'm wearing this thing because this was my option two for the Grammys. And I was like, fuck it, tonight's my Grammy night with my New York peeps. Okay? So it might be a little much, but that's all right. You're gonna appreciate it with me?
Yeah.
And next time, you're gonna dress up. Right?
Yeah!
Here we go.
Been too long, and you think.
song I've been wanting to do for a very long time. And I've done it through the years as I learned to sing and whatever. But I hope to do it with the SLB ladies in the future, then record it, because I just think it's something, it's such a beautiful song, and I think it deserves to have a comeback. But this one is about a friend that I have in the city who was elderly, and I helped take care for her as she got older. She died around, I thought she was 96, but I think she was 99. She lied about 3 years of her age. I found that out after she died. She's not who I thought she was, really. Her name was different. Everything was different, frankly. But damn, that lady had some spunk, okay? Her name is Stephanie. So this is for Stephanie, and this is called If History Repeats.
Growing weaker, and I can barely stand. Crawling around the furniture, moving through quicksand. But my mind is strong, racing from year to year. The memories play on of who used to live here. Your spirit's still here, and mine is nearly there. If history repeats, I'll find you somewhere. Cause I'll know it when I see you in some forgotten place. It won't be by your appearance or even by your face. I'll know you by your presence and sense you by your grace. If history repeats, I'll find you somewhere. Feel your soul, I know when I am near you, my heart will call, and mine will faintly hear yours, our eyes will slowly linger as our hearts begin to dance. Something seems familiar, yet our eyes dismiss as chance. Cause I'll know it when I see you in some forgotten place. It won't be by your appearance or even by your face. I'll know you by your presence, sense you by your grace. If history repeats, I'll find you someplace. It might be in a prison where I'll be standing guard, or maybe fighting fires where I'll be swept in your arms, or only a passing moment that burns you like a scar. If history repeats, I'll know who you are. Cause I'll know it when I see you in some forgotten place. It won't be by your appearance or even by your face. I'll know you by your presence and sense you by your grace. If history repeats, I'll find you someplace. I'll find you somewhere. I'll find you somehow.
Chanel in the house. Chanel's out of the house. Okay, we're gonna keep moving. Or Olivia, you're here?
Yes.
Okay. Olivia's in the house.
Yeah.
Bring her up. So, for any of you that has not seen Sweet Little Bloodhound, there's members in the audience secretly hidden within you. And they're going to be singing, and they're going to be making sure that you're singing, and they're going to be clapping their hands. So this is Olivia Martinez. Yay! Say hi, Olivia. And she's an amazing violinist, violist, trained, right? Both. So if you ever need anybody for either, she's your girl, because she's amazing. And she also sings incredible, too. So I've invited her up here for, would you like to know what song?
What song? Yeah, that'd be great.
That's what I love about Olivia, she just goes with the flow. Yeah. So this is kind of dumb, girl.
Sure.
Why not?
Sure.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. So if you want to... start together? Okay, we're gonna start together for you guys. That's interesting. Heartbreak that I'd ever known. Now you're just running, running like a wild boar. Broke me in pieces, shattered a china doll. Thank you. are plugged in, we should just keep it going, don't you think? So damn good. I can't help myself. Olivia's gonna stay. Except for the one she doesn't know, she'll be like, what? What is that? But, you know, we've been also doing new songs with the band, too. They're not something that I'll do today because that's our thing.
Yeah.
So we got some good stuff coming up when we do the band show, which will probably be in May.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So put that on your calendar. Keep it. Make sure you're following us on Facebook so that we can get you the invite to the show. And so this one's called Barely There, right? Spend years alone trying to fake it. Trapped youth and beauty in our pages. Yes, time was never in our favor. You shuffle endless on my playlist, and still you're there at inconvenient times. Haunted, haunted, haunted endlessly. Losing patience. Changes, gotta stop creating limitations. I'm tired of breathing in your vapors. Goodbye to all the mental labor. I'm free, and I'm not gonna waste my time. Haunted, haunted, haunted endlessly. Losing patience. Shout her out, because we will we'll bring her up as well. So, I've got some more new ones. That's why I had her sit, please. She just did circles around me. Come on, y'all. I don't want to put her on the spot. I'm putting myself on the spot, but that's just torture for her, you know what I'm saying? That's just silly. Come on, you don't know this one? What? Hey, how good are you now? I mean, come on. That's just crazy. She probably could do it. That's probably not that crazy, actually. So, tell about the bolt.
The vault.
The vault. Good. Good job. Yeah, vault's all the same, right? No. So yes, good reminder, good plug. So if you like songwriter stuff, like as in tonight, and we are launching a songwriter series with Carolyn Solabello in the house. Yes, another wonderful songwriter. And so we're co-hosting in Brooklyn a songwriter series that is going to be at Putnam's Pub and Cooker, 419 Myrtle. You can follow either my Facebook page and I'll lead you there if you can't remember.
Best Burger.
Yep, the food is awesome. Yes, it it's is. A full service place. But then we'll be going downstairs for the music, sinking down into the dirt, called The Vault. And it's a super speakeasy kind of room. And we're going to be doing it in the round. So has anybody ever been to Nashville?
No.
Yeah. Wow. A couple? Well, so songwriter situations in Nashville are super intimate a lot of times, like especially at the Bluebird, if you ever watch that show. But ultimately, you sit in the middle of the room. So that's what we're going to do. And it's going to be in the round, and we'll alternate songwriters, and there'll be three a month, different songwriters. So this month, in April 11th, Carol Ann and myself will be with another Virginian guy. He's coming up to do it with us. So please check it out and start enjoying it with us. It's our launch. Okay, let's get back to work here. This one's called Rainbows and Roads. It's been a long, hard year, facing life with a gray tone. Colors splashed all over me, then they vanished to the unknown. So I go searching for my rainbow. On my way home, stop dead on a mango. Until he gets me off the stage is another new one. This is called Excuse Me. Excuse
Excuse me, are you awake? Do you mind if I sit here? This seems like it's taken centuries to get here. Words flow from your mouth like smoke rings in mid-air. Power over me is polishing all fears. If we strip it all away, no more money, no more fame. Peel back the layers of skin. No more races, no more sexism. Drain the blood of all this hate. Grind the bones that frame my face. There's something to this ugliness. You'll finally see my true essence. My true essence. My true essence. Excuse me, I can see that my frame is a conflict. Not only for you, but the sea within me. Stretching up my hand to only invite you. Open up your mind and your heart will come too. We've wasted so much time with what's yours and what is mine. Passing all the hate from generations fueled by pain. Drain the blood that clothes my face. Hit me till I feel the face. Feeling out of touch. There's something you'll see the true essence. My true essence. My true essence. My true essence. Excuse me while we wait. Do you mind if I sit here? This seems like it's taken centuries to get here.
Follow Sweet Little Bloodhound on Facebook and wherever else. Instagram, and follow me as well. Thanks again, guys. Thank you, Steve.